tell me a little bit about the environment in which you recorded Carrying On. Like, what was the setup for that record, and where did you record it, and a little bit about some of the personnel that were on board to help you with that one?
Oh, well, we made it at the Loft in Chicago with Jeff Tweedy producing, Tom Schick engineering, and the space there is just kind of like a cinder block rock heaven.
And you liked that?
Yeah, it was awesome because we were very practiced up. We did it in 3 days. I was sick, very sick. So I just had to accept the way my voice sounded. So that was not the best, but I think everything turned out really well. And I feel like a different person on the album.
How? Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, just because I had to cater to the way my throat and breathing was, so I kind of had to sing in a different tone, which everyone thinks I used a different mic, but I was actually just sick. Like, oh, sweet vocals. It's like way better than the last one. It's like, what mic? Same mic, just I was sick.
Should we play another song?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to play another one off Carrying On?
Yeah.
This is the one I was the most sick for. You got me in a time of death, so young, I'm on the down, down road. The freshest spoon that you could find, with a forlorn face and a mouth filled with woe. You got me in a childish time. Satisfied your hungry eyes, a half-grown field that you neglected. I knew that you had turned on me, so I ran through the southern hills. But the only people that I see is the doctor, my mother, and dad.